Thank you so much. Right now, we'd like to sing a song that made the steel player very famous back in the 1960s, late 60s anyway. I don't know how many folks know Randy Rollman, but he happens to be probably one of the best steel guitarists in the country. And Randy is part Irish and part Scottish. I don't know if you know that. And back in the 60s, half of them wanted to drink all night, but the other half didn't want to pay for it. So they named this song after him, actually. It's called What Made Milwaukee Famous. And it goes like this. She's waiting, and I know I should go home. Every time I start to beat, they play another song. Someone buys another round, and wherever drinks are free.
What made Milwaukee famous? It's made